Hey everybody, it's Boulder 1000 and the King statue suddenly attacked! And this guy has 1,000 HP, I'm pretty sure. Also known as one... Actually, you might have 100 million. He's got like 100 million or 100,000. I forget which it is. Oh my gosh, I didn't heal after I did that boss fight, did I? Oops. That's not good. Okay, well, the thing is, this guy will hit you with multi-target attacks that hit for like 500 damage, and every attack you hit him with is only gonna do like one. If you play Super Smash Bros. Brawl, you might have an idea of just how freaking crazy invulnerable this guy is. He has two weaknesses though. The New Year's Eve bomb, which can reduce him down to 1 HP, and the PK Flash is also able to instantly kill him. But just check this out. Attack with a book. 608 fucking damage. Yeah, one damage. It's not... You can't do anything here. It's pretty much completely hopeless. I'm sure somebody out there has fought this guy without using any of this. Swung both arms all around. Yeah, like, oh my gosh. What the fuck, man. But it's dead now. New Year's Eve bomb brought it down to 1 HP, and now it's destroyed. I don't remember if you actually get anything for this, but you get 17,000 experience. That's not bad. No, I guess not. That statue is rumored to be the most powerful statue to ever live, but it got beaten surprisingly easily. But now that I think about it, statues don't live, huh? I wonder why I didn't realize that before. Oh, trivia card 4. I thought you got something for beating that guy. Jacob. No, nothing. He seemed a little sad. Huh. Oh, hey, Rope Snake. What's up, man? Oh, how'd you get by an enormi, huh? You're so cold-hearted. It's me. I'm used to be known as the Rope Snake. Don't tell me you forgot. Well, I haven't forgotten. I'm really close to becoming a behemoth of a snake now. I'll be a monster of a snake, and you guys will be you guys. Together, we'll be an unstoppable force. Just you wait, it won't be long, dear friends. Whoa, hey, are you even listening to me? Anyways, first, have a good new year. Hey, you ignoring me? Hey! I said have a good new year. Oh, you just said the same, you see the exact same fucking thing? Okay. I thought he had more dialogue than that. I think I might be thinking of an earlier conversation with him. Oh, hey, Nipplelight, what the hell are you doing out here? There are no graves in this city, so... No, I'm sure I need to say no more. Soylent Green, bitch. Well, well, well. How now, brown cow? Yes, yes. Preet poot. Man! I don't think I ever. No, yeah, I did. There's a guy in Dalam who does that. Who does exactly that when you talk to him. In Earthbound. But ultimately, there's nothing left that we can do in Newport City besides enter the final dungeon, guys. We're about to enter the final dungeon of Mother 3, the Empire Motherfucking Porky Building. This is the Empire Porky Building, headquarters of the Porky Corporation. Don't you dare touch with your filthy, sticky fingers, if you'd be so kind. Smile, smile. Oh, again? This is the Empire... So you're the ones who... No, it's nothing at all. Never mind me. Smile, smile. I've never talked to those guys. Oh, I love this music. The music is called New Pork Bossa. Oh, what's this? Well, if it isn't Jacob! I've come here to study up on Master Porky, our great leader. Man, fucking pusher. So he finally came to, Jacob. Is Tyler still looking for his missing son? If only I'd come to me for serious help, we might have been able to find him. He's an awkward fellow, that father of yours. I'm glad somebody else still cares. Oh? Even you wound up coming here? Please don't cause us any more trouble. Fuck you, bitch! Who the hell do you think you are? I've never used that hot spring before in my life. Hello, lady.
Welcome, smile, smile. The elevator repairs have finally been finished.
Please feel free to take it to whichever floor your heart leads you. Hey, what's in those? Greg. Greg was his name. I talked to Fish since the last episode, and I remember that. Well, I didn't remember. She told me. I remembered. It is in fact Greg, not Dave, as I so foolishly used in the Counter Omega. Hello, Elmore. I just know that someday our dear little Ollie will become as important as Master Porky and make life so much easier for us. Oh, Elmore, you really are a card. Hey, it's me. I'm as depressed as ever. Come on, you should cheer up too. I know, let's be depressed together. I feel ya. Oh, Jacob. I was just on my way to the DCMC concert. I've actually never seen them before, even though I worked at the factory right next to Titty Boop. Oh wait, this is the lady one. Even though I worked at the factory right next to Titty Boop for such a long time. I know his name is actually Mr. Brown, but I gave her a girl voice before I found out that she was a man in the canon, so now she's a woman. Has anyone ever seen Master Porky before? How old do you think he is? He must be amazing to build a city like this. Oh, hello, item deposit guy. Do you actually have stuff? Oh. Knit sweater. Memento? The mementos? I don't really want Ionia's memento. Here, withdraw into Kane's inventory, the other two trivia cards. We got a Meteotite? What the hell? Why would I sold that yet? Let's go sell that at this fucking Mole Cricket piece of shit. Greg, buy my rock. Buy my rock! Buy my rock! With that, we can get a whole bunch of grilled chicken, which is a fantastic healing item that heals 170 HP. Why do you have the trivia card for? Give that to Kane. Yeah, you got Possible Pass, you got healing items. You got Hot Dog Sushi, Big City Cola, grilled chicken, and double pie. I'll just buy, like, how about this? I'll buy one piece of grilled chicken for everybody. Oh, man, you can buy Cups of Light Noodles here. Nah, whatever. That'll do. Did I have enough to buy another one? To buy a Cups of Light Noodles even after all that junk? Glad I sat through all that dialogue just to find out that the answer was in fact a no. Can I talk to you? There's an elevator here that goes up. What's right in the elevator? Ah! I'm a bit yawning, man. Oh, hey, there's somebody else. Hey now, you're sort of in the way. Why are we just standing in front of the elevator? This elevator broke, I rushed to fix it. For some reason, it wouldn't stop at the concert hall on the 24th floor anymore. But it works fine now. Wait a minute, you weren't thinking of going to the 100th floor, were you? Yeah. Then I apologize. The repair that is made allow the elevator to stop at the 24th floor concert hall only. What the... what? How... Really, I think that would be for the best. Okay. There's a bit of desperation seeping into your voice there for a second. You afraid of what I might find on floor 100? What the hell is this music? What are you doing? What are you doing creeping over? Creeping over behind us? What are you doing? This scary music isn't helping matters. What? Aren't you Lucky, the bass player for the DCMC? Sweet! Lucky's back! That incredible bass line is finally back! Let's go, Mr. Lucky, let's go! What? Well, I mean, okay. Hurry, hurry! Oh my gosh! Hello, iHeart New York. The DCMC have been incredible since their Titty Boo days. Mole man. What in the world am I doing here? I'm sorry for bothering you. Okay. Let's save, even though I really don't need to. Man, that is crazy. The amount of time, like, the time on here that I've spent. 20 hours. I'm playing Paper Mario right now. I'm not even 5 chapters in, and I'm already at, like, 25 hours. That game's longer than I thought it was. The woman next to me I'm holding hands with, she's still with me after all this time. I guess there's no question that she likes me, huh? If she were to suddenly kiss me... Oh, I'm so nervous! Thump, thump, thump. The man next to me I'm holding hands with, he's still with me after all this time. I guess there's no question that he likes me, huh? If you were to suddenly kiss me, oh, I'm so nervous! Thump, thump, thump. That's adorable. People are starting to say that THE Vasis has come back. Or not. Or something, I think. But if it's true, then this is going to be the greatest night ever! I don't know why, but you guys really get on my nerves. I had this intense desire to arrest you for some reason. I'll ignore it, though. Thank you. I love the boss's sense of, yeah, I'm great and strong and manly, but the DCMC is my life! Being put in charge of the concert security means we get to enjoy the show, too. Showing up, Hoss. Hello, new pork soup. What? Combo pork soup. That was the name of that Nintendo Capri Sun episode. Combo pork soup. So this smells dog-like and kid-like. Oh, it's you guys. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do nothing, though. Let's enjoy the concert together as fellow DCMC fans. Oh yeah, I guess he didn't die in Thunder Tower because you see him here. Duh. Jeez. I'm so stupid. Oh man, I remember I had these voices for the OJ. Lucky! Long time no see, you bum! Oh man, everybody's here.
Long time no see. We've been having some pretty okay concerts on your own since you left. But with you here, it's gonna be like, wow!
Lucky! I missed you so much! How have you been?
Lucky, it's good to see you again. I'm not even looking at you because I can't see because I have these sunglasses on. I'm looking at your dog. Slightly. I'm like looking at the end of your dog's tail. Anyway,
all living things on these islands have been gathered here in Newport City. A great undefiable power has prepared a festival for the end of all life.
We can see through this porky guy's shallow-brained plans like they're nothing.
Why's that, you ask? Because there's our jerk on our music that he can't fool us with this nonsensical crap. I can't talk, because I have sunglasses on. I don't know who this Porky is, but with all five DCMC members back together, nothing can scare us now. Well, if I think about it really hard, maybe I can think of something that can scare us. But no, nothing can scare us now. You tell that asshole.
Well. Hey, Lucky. Let's forget our worries and just enjoy the music like the old days.
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's the wig!
We even have your afro wig all ready to go.
Well, there you go. Hell.
Bar, bar.
He's smiling nostalgically. This brings back memories of Club Diddy Boo. Hee. Is what the main influence had the blue time, as I recall. Hee. Yeah, I definitely lost my neck for that. You want to put on that waitress outfit again?
We had your base polished to a shine. What song will it be?
Hey, Lucky, I want to hear your bass playing too. Let's hear it.
Shimmy Smiz.
Alright, let's jam.
An afro wig. Put it on. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Seriously though, Eve, you want to put on that waitress outfit?
Who is cheering? Are there people in the room?
Okay, here we go.
Man, is that Dr. Andonuts?
Oh, there's, what's her name? Ah, oh, fuck, I don't forget what her name is. The lady, the really stylish lady. With the dress on, and she's got those awesome glasses. She looks like something she looks like the kind of character I would play in Animal Crossing New Leaf. She dresses exactly like I did in Animal Crossing New Leaf. That's hilarious. I wish I could play that more, but I actually lost my 3DS recently. So, jeez, man, I gotta get a new 2DS to replace it. Thankfully, all my digital purchases are tied to my Nintendo Network ID, but whatever. Alright, everyone! This may be the last time you'll ever get to hear us play! And this might also be the last time we ever get to perform! To all you wonderful music lovers who've gathered here on this special day, you're our greatest happiness of all! Tandagasa! We're gonna rock until you drop! No. We're gonna rock until everyone drops! We're gonna do this thing non-stop! Let's do it! Oh, yeah. This song is fucking awesome. This is theme of DCMC, let me just shut up. Oh, that drum solo at the end there is just awesome. And that last part that the guitar, that magic plays where it goes... sounds exactly like this one song from Gubble 2, which was this PC game I played a lot as a kid. You might remember Gubble, the Grumps played it and they hated it. It's actually good, they were just playing it wrong, I'm serious. Okay, it's probably not as good as I remember it, but okay, I'm biased. But it had a sequel that was even better. Like, it was super good. And there's a song in there that has, like, the exact same melody as that last epic guitar riff that Magic plays. Anyway. Tundagasa! Thanks, everyone! Let's move right on to the next song. No break! Next song, no break! I'm gonna shut up again. This song is even better. What the fuck? That song is called Combo de Samba, I think. What happened? Oh, I was fighting with all my strength to not sing along to that. That song is fucking amazing. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Looks like someone stopped our concert by force. Oh, the intercom. Attention all goody two-shoes inside the Empire Porky building. The final game has begun. Please gather up what puny wisdom and pathetic courage you have, and come to the 100th floor. What? However, there's no guarantee the elevator will work how you want it to. Well, I'll be waiting for you on the 100th floor. Oh dear, what the hell?
The concert got stopped, but we ain't glum. We got luck on our side. We've always had dumb luck on our side. Tandagasa!
Do you think the concert might not have been stopped? Have you played Porky's Lullaby song or something instead?
Jacob, was it? But we leave Lucky in your hands.
Oh wait, I mean Kane. I forgot, he's not Lucky.
Ha 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 ha! Kaiba boy!
You're the only bassist the DCMC can ever have. Without you, we're without a bass. Well, way to make me feel bad about it. Hey, guys. Clara, get out of my way! Clara, get out of my way! All these kids and dogs and such! Quit loitering around, all of you! What are you in for? Loitering! I'm like you, man. I live on the edge. They were like, you better move along, and I'm like, I don't think so! It'd be funny if it was you guys, huh? Ha 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 ha! What a lame attempt at a blackout this is. Can you see my nose hair? Yes. I've been worrying about it. Isn't that weird? Is it funny? Is it fine? What the fuck? Hey! Okay. Goodbye. I bet Combo Pork Soup over there is upset. Maybe the boss is in a prickly mood because of the horns on his head. The boss is in a real prickly mood. What?
It's all because of those lousy intruders that the DCMC concert got stopped. We DCMCs ought to catch them and make them ourselves and make them pay. Grrr! I'm so mad right now. I'm fiery mad. I'm fiery Bowser.
The chain of command is so screwed up. What the pig mask is supposed to be doing? What we're supposed to be doing? It's such a big mess. This just isn't going to work out. Doesn't seem that way from your point of view, too. Showing up, Hoss. I guess there's no chance of them starting the concert over, huh? While I was sitting around during the back out, I think our lips touched. I wonder if it was on purpose. Do you suppose he likes me? Oh, my heart's beating so fast. What if you hold my hands with? While I was sitting around during the back out, I think our lips touched. I think our lips touched. I wonder if it was on purpose. Do you suppose she likes me? Oh, my heart's beating so fast.
Oh, get a room, you two.
Oh, boy. Anyway, let's save again. I should probably end the episode here. I'll get in the elevator, though. There's another here that goes up.
Let's ride. I didn't talk to New York guy. Oh no. There's the scary music again. Scary music. Scary music. Next stop, on Earth floor. What? Why is it green? Is this really the 100th floor? Find out next time on Mother 3, guys. We do, I don't know, Final Dungeon. Woo! Bye!